Hello everyone, this is Hiro here. Welcome to another Ultimate Battle. We have won our first game, so let's continue our second game. Oh, the music is very, very loud. I don't know why. Still nothing yet. Okay, let us cancel and search again. Oh, there's a cooldown. Didn't know there's a cooldown. Okay, let's search again. Come on. Okay, we got our opponent now. Okay, we will choose again. We will choose first, we will pick first. Let's put in Mary. Okay, let's see what our opponent will pick. Orochi Shermei. Wow. Is he going for female team? There's a chance he's going for female team. Let's put in Terry. Okay. Terry. Okay, it's okay. Let's put Omega Rugal there. If it goes for female team, then we will put in Shermaine there. Okay, looks like it's not going for female team. Okay. We'll put in Orochi. Not much DPS though. If that's the case, nah, it's okay, let's put in Shermaine then. Let's put in Ryo. Okay, we will see what he will put in the last two fighters. Omega Rugal. And kill. Interesting. I can go for next kill, I can go for Orochi Chris. Let's go for next kill then. Okay, come, let's do this. I'll put on attack first because he has higher priority. Whoa, that stun right at the start. Okay, our turn. Okay, let's tank up with Ryo. Wow, 6k. Mary, nice. Whoa, 6k kill. Okay, not bad. Quite evenly matched, I would say. Okay, next round, let's look at ultimate. Okay. Our tanks are still standing strong. Oh my god, they're stunned. Whoa, come on! Ho, ho! You guys can do it! Okay, Orochi's Shermie is down. This is a problem because our death skill will have problem trying to hit breakthrough his defense. Come on, man, opponent, watch the match. Okay, can you stun? Nice, nice double stunner. We need to try to get his kill. His kill is giving us a lot of problem. Wow, we won because we have more health. Nice! So close. I didn't notice that we ran out of time. Wow, the health is like so close. Okay, good job, we won this. Okay, round 2. This time I'm gonna pick first. We put in Yashiro. Orochi Yashiro, I mean. Okay, we'll put in Yashiro. And 0. We'll go for Turtle Genesis formation. That's how I won previously. Okay, put in Crazy Yuri. I think he's going for 4 souls formation. Okay, he's going for 4 souls formation. Rugal. Leona. Okay, so last 2 we'll put Orochi Chris and Ignis. We'll beat him using this team. Chang. Okay, come. Orochi Chris and Ignis. Turtle Genesis formation. Turtle Soul Genesis formation. His priority is higher than us. So apparently our opponent's strategy is to pick all the fighters that gives him high priority so he can start first. But it's okay for us. We got Ignis, nothing to fear. Wow, that stun. Wow, lucky that block. Wow, our Orochi Chris taking so much damage. Okay, let's go. Reduce our defense. Oh, I was hoping Ruka went for Orochi, Crazy Yuri though. Whoa, 6 gate, Orochi Yashiro. Whoa! So close! Our enemies almost died! My Very close, very close. Wow, his team apparently did a lot more damage. Wow, my Rugal may go down. Wow, he lost this match. Most likely he lost this match. Looks like we're going to round 3, guys. Yep, we're going to round 3. Okay, never mind, it's okay. Okay, we're going to round 3. This time we will pick first. This time we'll pick first. I don't really want to go. What do you call it? Okay, come, let's put Kula first. I don't really want to go for Souls because he may pick next kill. I will see. Okay, I will see how. Yes, Yuri. Rugal. Okay. Let's put in Katsumi. We will try and fake our opponent. Let him think that we are going for Fossil Formation. Not Fossil Formation. Female team. But ultimately we want to go for Souls. Orochi Chris. Let's go for Souls then. It's okay. Let's go for Souls. Okay, let's go for Souls formation. I got snake, I got wild bear, I got tiger, I got tortoise. Come, let's put in geese. Okay, he doesn't have next kill, so it's good for us. Come, let's see. Fossil formation. Can we silence? Nope. Opponent very lucky with his stunts. Oh my god. Stun. Nice. Nice stun. Okay, next round, our Kula can ultimate. Wow, he has S-Max for Yuri. Not bad, our opponent. Come on, Geese. You have not ultimate yet. Silence! Still no silence. Okay, at least you took out Orochi Chris. Okay, our two tanks is down. That's not good. Come on, steal his reach. Nice! Nice, Silas. Wow! So very close. I think we got this. I thought we lost this. Can we take down Yori? We need to take down Yori before we are in trouble. Because Yori has 6 gate. Okay, he's our ultimate now. This is bad. Oh my god, this is getting close again. Oh, we got this. Woo! So close. We got this. Wow, very, very close. Okay, not bad. Good, great play by our opponent. Okay, so with that, we won this ultimate battle. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.